attention, kids. This is a song about stranger danger. If you have a creepy next door neighbor, break into his house with all your friends.
Neighborhood would harm any kid till my friend went missing. Now I'm not gonna say it on my butt, cause I'm already caught up in this. And you know I'm gonna get to the bottom of it. No pun intended, cause I'm headed for the basement of my neighbor's house, and now we're breaking. And we don't really need to find a hiding place. We're planning to ransack the entire place.
Lock your dresser, drawer, and closet. If you find a door, unlock it.
He'll be coming home to quite a mess. Holy shit, I hope this is the right address. Let's get a place apart. Isn't this fun? Stick together and we'll be getting shit done. Cause we'll get him outnumbered 6-1. So what the tits he wants, we're gonna give him some.
A missing child poster. Better keep my friends close
and my enemies closely.
I'm ready for anything. I know his story. Yep. I'm not afraid of stepping in his territory. Cause the neighbor's playing the same old game. Wait, nobody told me that his face could change. Thought it was my buddy, but he was a traitor. Right. Ain't trusting anybody. Right. See you later. Right. Meet back here for a rendezvous. When somebody has a key, then I gotta prove you are who you say you are by punching you.
What the hell, dog? I'm telling mom on you.
Sorry, dude, but I just had to make sure. And I shouldn't hit a girl, so I know it ain't her. But is that exactly what he wants me to think? Then he'll kidnap me and I'll be gone in a blink. Now I'm on the truth, bitch, when I ask you answer. Or bash your brains in with a jackalander.
I wish they would just leave my house. These children are villains, don't want them to stay. Enduring this torment, I've not slept in days. I probably should have said all this at the start. My house is in shambles, they've ripped it apart.
I can't defeat them, I can't avoid them. If I can't beat them, maybe I'll join them. Put on my mask, snatch you up by your necks, and then I'll just send you home and forget my goddamn attack!